Hello everyone, welcome back. This is Paolo, and today we're gonna continue to bang our heads against Malenia. So, I have a better idea. Well, again, you know, between having a better idea and then putting it in practice, there's a that's the hard part. But I think I have a better idea on how to do some of the second phase. So we'll see if I. Did I regen my knives? Yes. Let's see if we can get just. Oh, ah, there we go. Okay, let's see. I think she saw that I was. I think something that I actually read and watched in videos, and people are saying she does a lot of input. What is it called? Like input scoping, input sniping. Like basically she cheats. Basically, she knows when you do an input, and rather than like you know simulating the AI doing like oh I see you're healing, so I react in a certain way. Instead, what she does is that she basically cheats. She says like oh. The frame that you do the command for healing, she knows it, and the AI does something against it, which is another reason why I don't like when enemies do that, because then it feels incredibly artificial. But she does that. That's what it is. Well, she hasn't. Maybe I need to not. It's a bit early for waterfowl. I need to check my controller because it's not there yet. Wow, that was an awful dodge. This is a warm-up, so... Take that to the face. 76 damage. Oh, are you gonna do waterfowl? Seems like that would be the distance to do it. Yeah, there you go. Oh, no? Okay. And I prefer when she doesn't do it. Oh, there you go. As I say it. You need to just be slow for waterfowl, which seems counterintuitive. When I'm slow, usually is when I'm able to dodge it perfectly. When I freak out and I go fast is when I get hit by one or something. Like, well, that was just bad. She healed quite a bit. That's okay. Come on. Man, bleed doesn't do anything to me, huh? Still don't know why at the beginning I can make her bleed very easily. She might do another waterfowl because she's at about 30%. She seems to be aggressive though, so... That's a good move. That's just bleed a bit! Come on! Yeah, it sucks not knowing when she bleeds, because I can rely on that. Oh, there you go. There you go. Okay, not too bad. Run, and then... Do that. sure, let's do one of these, why not? Oh, that's a water. Yeah. Wow, she can do it at any point. Well, that's a problem, because I don't know how to dodge that from up close. I did not know she could do it at any point. That's... that sucks. That just sucks. I need to relearn the waterfall. There's a way to roll it from up close, but it's super hard. I did not... Was she... Because she's a bit down, so maybe that's the thing. She can do it, because I'm not going to use items anymore, because I'm just wasting them. I think I should just keep them for the second phase, although, again, I want to learn it first. Good opening. I don't think she can do it here. Come on. I forget that that's the thing, like, when if I make her bleed fast the second time, I need to run away because she's gonna do that. I don't know how to do that in the second phase, though. She shouldn't do it when you're that up close. That was weird. Unless she starts already at 70%, that's the tell, but usually when she's that aggressive, she doesn't do it immediately. That's, that's a bit of a concern, because that is hard to dodge. Or I need to find the build that makes her bleed faster. Trying to like R1 spam her. Yeah, that I need to go back to the video. See like if she was already at 70% or something. Because if not, that's pretty... Yeah, I don't have an answer to that. It's just like if she does that, I'm dead. Like that's just how it is. Like, she can't come all the way here, right? Fuck me, really? Why does she get super armor during that move? That's strange. She has so many variations that have no tell that... Yeah, like, there, I don't understand why... what is happening, which is the frustrating part. I'll turn my mic off so that I don't get distracted. mean, I don't know if this changed with a patch. I have never seen her behaving like this in any video that I've seen. It's just incredible. Like, she did, like, what, 5 waterfowl fountains? It's like, what? How is that tune? Like, a move that is basically a one-shot in most situations if it hits you. You have to dodge it perfectly, and then she does it 5 times in a round. And it's like, okay, sure. Like, yeah, I don't know. I don't know how this will start out. That's why you don't want to be near collision. It's just really, she bounces off the collision in weird ways, and she can just lock you up against it and keep on spinning around you, and in that way then you can't do the side step. The sidestep move. Also, for some reason she didn't get the second bleed, even though I hit her 2 times, like I hit her basically 6 times. Maybe the build-up is just so enough that if you have too long of a pause between the attacks, it doesn't build up, I don't know. Ouch. Yeah. That was my fault. I was running away because of waterfowl, which I don't think she does it after 4 attacks, of my attacks at least. I don't think it's enough health. Probably the worst opening she can. I don't think she can do a waterfowl here. It's too early, I think. But now she can definitely, and she will impact. And I think, oh, I'm close against the geometry. Okay. Now she'll do it though. Yep. Ah, that was an awful roll. Yeah, that was my bad. But I mean, half down is not bad. We hit each other. She's so fast out of that one. She very rarely does that one. So I have to punish it, because I can't not punish it. I just can't afford to also not hit her there. I'm still not doing enough, as much damage as I would like. Yeah, even at full damage, I'm not making her bleed like at the beginning of the game. I don't know if it's the Lord of Blood thing, like maybe it is. She might do it. Yeah, that's what I thought. Ah, I'm dead. Wow. I barely evaded that. Yeah, it was really an ugly position to be in. Wow. She's pushing me against collision more this time. I don't know if it's me just... Ouch, 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 that was my bad. I need to do damage. I sometimes that one hits me and I have no idea why. Only sometimes. I feel like I'm doing pretty much the same input. I mean, I must not be. Yeah, I mean, I feel like I'm doing the same input. I mean, I'm dodging it sometimes. Perfectly too, so... I like that she has the knives in her armor. There you go. Now let's both take a break. I might do this. That waterfall, yep. I was at full health. One of those one shots, you know what I mean?
Sure.
It's at the point now where, like, I understand that the only way to this fight is to be able to do it almost perfectly, which is, like, perfectly or almost perfectly, like, which sucks, because that's, like, that was pretty good. I even rolled that, I think I wasn't moving forward, maybe that was my mistake. Like, there's a way to dodge it where you do roll, roll, wait, then roll, roll, and one of them is supposed to miss you, and for some reason it didn't miss me. It very clearly didn't miss me. It in fact one shot at me. Okay, yeah, that was pretty bad. But I think it's ludicrous that with the amount of health that I have, she can one-shot me one with one spirit, not even her, like, one of the six spirits that she launches at you. Thank you. yeah, I made the mistake and I needed to heal, and she's very aggressive the second phase. It's really hard to heal. And yeah, not being able to heal means that if I make a mistake during the swirly attack, I die, which is what happened. It's a bummer because that the first phase was actually pretty good. I made a few mistakes, but it was really good. Yeah, that was my mistake. I now know how to dodge the spirits, I think. The dodging her, you have to wait until the last second, and I did, and I rolled too early, and she hit me. So during the... when she does the flower attack, I don't know what it's called, kind of at the beginning of the second phase, I actually don't have the time to use all my items, so I need to choose. I don't know, I think I want to use the two, and then maybe... yeah, I need to see what I can do. I don't mind being more aggressive at using items during the first phase. I realize that that's not a bad idea. I hear I should... I think I can heal already. I can't, of course. That's okay. And sure. She might do what I want. And she should, in fact. I think if I throw a dart, she will. Yeah, there you go. That was my mistake. I think I am learning the way to do that almost perfectly. Wow, she just hit her to the face, okay. I might heal that, that's enough that it's worth it. Perfect. That's it, we like that, although I missed it. There's a way where I can delay my third attack to be... it's incredible how much the build changes from the beginning of... like, the build, the blood build up, I meant. Changes from the beginning of... she might do waterfall here. It's a bit... it's not giving me the... there you go. She might do it here. Nope. You really have to dodge at the last second. It was kind of... oh, I should have done the Lord of Blood thing. Oh, she missed me too? Okay. Fair enough if we both miss each other. Yeah, she can do that, but I have no... wow, she is fast. That didn't hit me out of luck. I think I might not be able to heal that. Okay, cool. I was. Come on. Perfect. Perfect. That's pretty good. Oh, what? I thought she was... I got distracted. I thought she was dead. That should not have hit me, huh? Why did that hit me? I think I didn't run. That's strange. Oh well. Thank you. I'm just being greedy there. Kind of want to get to the second phase. I think it's kind of the way it is now. Like, I either get to the second phase or I make a stupid mistake and I die. But that was a pretty good run. I had like 11 Estus, full health, and she was almost down. And I think when I made her bleed, I should have just run in the opposite direction. I think I need to... It's a lot of variables to keep in mind. I need to see when was last time that she did one, and if it's been long enough, I need to just give her room to do it, because she will. Satisfaction of throwing a knife at her. Wow. That should not have hit me. I got lucky there. She didn't translate forward. Usually she like gets to you when with that move. See? Oh, there you go. No, I have no knives. Okay, never mind. Here. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna mute myself for the second phase. Well, so much for that. I was a bit far. It is the problem with that move. If you're really far, the ghost, I think you have to change the rolling patterns. I think I need to, if I'm far, I need to react more instinctively rather than like kind of having a pre-made pattern that I just apply blindly. Which, I mean, I guess it's always true. It's just, it's a higher cognitive load. See if we can be more aggressive. Yeah, we can try being more aggressive, to be honest. And as long as we don't consume items, there's no reason. Well, she might wear a power here, though. Can I maybe trigger it, like, with a bow? I can, right? No? There you go. Yeah, well, I need to also not fuck up the walls, though. The blood loss seems a combination of the amount of damage that you do, and oh, I guess it puts the blood away if I, well, now I have to wait. Oh, then I'd rather not wait. Talking to myself because I was muted. Yeah, I really made the mistake at that attack. I rolled the ghost right, but then I rolled one more time and I rolled for her attack too early. And instead you have to roll when she puts the sword all the way up. That should have caused a bleed. I'm actually surprised. So I might just wait, because I want to see if she comes toward me. If yes, I'm gonna let her do that. This is just an instinct. I think she might do waterfowl here, and I'm going if she does it. I'm just gonna risk it. Now she's gonna do it. Yeah. Oh, I should have. That's okay. I should have done the stab. Yeah, it wasn't too bad. I just made a mistake right there at the end. I mean, obviously, but I made a mistake right there at the end. I rolled one too many times, and then she got me off rhythm. And once you do that, yeah, you just get hit. There's just no other way to put it. But that wasn't too bad. I think I'm gonna be at this point, like, I'm getting almost always to the second phase, which is usually it's the argument against having two phase bosses, especially if they're long like this, because at this I wouldn't say that I'm doing the first phase perfectly, but I'm getting pretty good at it. And when I get hit is usually but usually it's green, it's not. Yeah, so it kind of, she might do waterfowl here. There you go. When she walks laterally is when she's not aggro, and that's when she's more likely to do waterfowl, so she might do it. If she does, I'll take it and die. It's okay. Yeah, there you go. Well, I didn't die at least. I'm still okay with that. I have Estus. Oops. That was a mistake. She missed me somehow. Just do your kick. Ouch! No, not the sword slash. Would have been great had she died there, but no, that's okay. All right, second phase. Yeah, I don't know why I did that. It looked like I had time, but it's almost like she was gonna do that anyway. I think she was gonna do the flap in the air anyway. I thought I didn't need the knives for the second phase, but I'm doubting now. Because I think with the knives you can make your fight easier, because you can get her to come toward you, which is what you want. Especially in the second phase where she has so many attacks that are just like one shot, basically. If instead she does the kicks and all, that's not a bad strategy, but let's see. I think I interrupted a water power right there. Not a bad opening. She has to do that. Yeah, here a dagger would be great. Cause I don't know. Yeah, I think now she wants to do it. And so I'm gonna use. Maybe not. Go for it, and if she hits me, she hits me. I'm okay with that? That's okay, she kills me. Yeah, that's just it. Yeah, she's uncertain. When she's uncertain is when she's like more likely to do it. I think she was about to do it, maybe. Super greedy right now. Oh wow. That's pretty good. That's pretty good RNG. Oh shit. Yeah. No, I knew it. I mean, that's... I'm being greedy because it takes almost less time to do this than possibly get to... Like, had she not done that, we would have been in second phase right now. So it takes less time to do that than to actually... like, not try my luck, because the fight is so long without doing that. Maybe if I get to 1/3, it's not worth it. If I get to 1/3, I should just be patient, yeah. But it can take forever for her to trigger the waterfowl. Dodge that where I might just maybe turn that while I'm playing. I think like if you basically follow her foot, when she comes down, you try to roll away from her, and that way you dodge it. I think it's something like that. I might just be aggro because it's just worth being aggro, but it's crazy that like you have to spend all this time to get to second phase, and then second phase is so punishing. I mean, in general, that's the problem with a boss that is so punishing, is that any, like, if then you have a second phase, it sucks because you don't have that much time to learn it. Wow, she can do that too. I thought at the end of the two things, when she does the four hits in front of her, and she does... She does that two times. I thought you can do any. She can do anything. Apparently not the case. Well, that's good to know. That's not enough. busted. Should have taken that. That's okay. That is close enough to do it. Now she's gonna do it, I think. Well, now she has to do it at least now. Whether she'll do it or not, it's up to her. I'm just gonna wait. A boss that just, like, waits. I'm literally standing still. Like, I stood still for 30 seconds now. Yeah, there you go. Maybe that's the way to... Oh, come on. That is so cheap. She did it on the frame that I pressed the heal. So cheap. Come on, dude. God, this is literally the cheapest boss they've ever made. It's incredible. Not sure where that was gonna lead, but okay. I was full health. I had the Lord of Blood blessing, my sword, yeah, I literally have no idea why that was not. There you go. Maybe it was one off, yeah, sometimes like, it seems like it's one off, but I don't know why. I'm risking here, because she might be the... Yeah, I'm doing fuck. Ouch! Says while he shoves his pistol in his chest or belly, I guess. Okay, let's see what she does. Give me a. Oh, come on. Yeah. I think that's why. Maybe I need the knife. Maybe I need to not use the knives in the first half, but use them in the second half, so I don't use them as fast. But I need them because that one, I should have just waited, baited the waterfowl. Yeah, let's go get some nice. I guess I wonder, is it better, you know what, fuck it, I'm just gonna cheese it. So I think there's a creature here that if you shoot you get like 13,000 souls or something like that. It's one of the birds. Yeah, I think. There you go. I think he jumps down. Yeah, there you go. I'm gonna do a couple of times and just by throwing knives. Yep. Why 11,000? Wait, it said 11,000, but it didn't give me 11,000 souls. Okay, it did. Oh yeah, I was gonna say. There you go. I usually don't do these things for like leveling up, like artificially leveling up, but this is just stupid. So I'm just gonna buy throwing knives here. Just easier that way rather than hunting animals. Like, that's such a more difficult thing, like more time. I don't know why I didn't think of this before. 22,000 souls worth of knife. I think it's like 100 because they're like 20, no, 40 each. Okay, that's 500 knives should last me. Wait, number held. Oh yeah, that's what I meant to do. There you go, we solved our knife problem. I don't know why I didn't do this before. Sometimes it's like, yeah, sometimes it's like, you don't think about it, and like, well, how long was that? Like a minute? Not even? Oh, this time. Oh, beauty. Beauty. I have 500. The skill, B strength, I mean, this is gonna be like an actual, like, it's an actual strategy, just throwing knives at her. Okay, let's craft some bottles, even though, again, I'm not too stoked about these. Yeah, let's craft the last three. I think that I prefer the meat. The meat animation is way faster. So I want to just double check. So I have one which with lower equipment load. It says light load. Okay. Okay. Let me put a heavy armor. Does it ever say what's a super heavy armor? Like one of the medium load. Okay. So I wonder if that. Can I switch to no? Yes. Armament. Interesting. It's not calculating the armament dynamically. Well, it's not calculating the damage of going above the light threshold, but if I go here and I remove it, it's like 20 damage more. Is that really that? That's really not that great. Attack power, lower equipment load. Dude, if it's 20 more... Trying to think if there's anything like... Well, let's try with build. I feel better that I have like cheap throwing knives now. It's kind of bothering me every time having to go for a hunt. I equip them, right? Yeah, cool. Throwing daggers. I wonder if they do more damage. I assume so, because like the other ones, they seem like a cheap crafting item, not like a... Dude, 138 of worth of knives. Ouch, I was just way too far. Dude, that's a good, like, that's good damage right there. She shouldn't do it. Yeah, she might do it there. Yeah, it's so much better with throwing knives. Because I think she runs toward you, which usually she doesn't do if she's not threatened. Dude, 101! That's awesome! Like, the knives actually do a considerable amount of damage. Ouch. I take that to the face. And I have 500. I don't care. That's like 10 turns. Okay, I don't trust you, you are doubting. When she doubts, when she walks right in back, okay, now she's clearly doing it because she's, but I'm not in a good position. Okay, when she does the dash forward, she shouldn't do it, that's what I, okay. Yeah, she wants to do that when she's trying to get in range to do that. That's great. I don't know why I threw a knife there. I should have taken that. She might do one there, so let's give her a chance to do it. No? Huh? Maybe not? Okay. I can take that. Okay. Way too late on the second phase of that. Ah, it's a bummer. Oh, that's a bummer. I was going so well. That was, I had 11 Estus and like... I think I need to just do... maybe... I need to do the blood thing. I need to eat the roast and I need to heal if I need to heal. I should just get to the second phase without having to heal. That's a good strategy. Because I have time to do that. Like, first phase I can basically... I can actually set up the first... That's the best. Okay, that's pretty good. Ouch. That's okay, we can heal those. I'm not dying because I don't have Estus so far, so... We should bait a waterfall. There you go. Ah, that was too early. Yeah, that's why I got hit. Let me just redo this. I'm gonna kill him. Okay. What do you want to do? Oh, that was like immediate. So I was holding one apparently. That's not how it works. I mean, her meter was high, that's how it works, but I kinda wasn't counting. I think it's hard to... I want her to dash toward me. Okay, that means... Okay, that's good. That is good because... Okay, that's great actually. That should have been a bleed right there. Not sure why it wasn't. Okay, don't be greedy. Ah, there you go. Oh, boo, 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 boo. Ah. Blade of Mecca. Never mind. That's okay. Wow, can you take longer on the... That's a bummer. That was not going poorly. Your thing. There you go. Oh, she regenerated quite a bit. Maybe she's gonna do one here. She seems like she's gonna do it. Yeah, there we go. I'm not understanding why. I feel like maybe I really need to delay it. I don't know. Yeah, one blood loss. Blood loss is great. Alright, come toward me. Great. Why? Like, why was that not a blood loss? Wow, she's definitely more resistant in the second part of her. Oh, I should have done that. That was a rookie mistake. Let's heal. Let's actually pop this too. if I can bait another one. At least I can stun her with that. Well, right, she has Scarlet Rock, so I cannot really get hit. Oh, I thought it was healing. Can I... Let's see if I can trigger the dash thingy. Oh, God. Okay, so... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... Ah. Nope. I was too far, I think. It's crazy, this is the difference. This is the only boss that after beating it, I think I'm gonna keep the same opinion that it's not. I mean, I'm sure I'm gonna keep the same opinion that it's not, like, well designed, and like, I don't even know how to help someone else, because now I'm so, like, I'm training myself so much just facing her directly, like, one-on-one, that I don't know what. I think I did. She was jumping up. I think we shouldn't risk it now. Yeah, there you go. She's gonna jump. There you go. Really? Why are you so aggressive now? You know what? I'll just punish you the times that I can. Well, oh, but she can do it out of that one. That one is tough because she can do it out of that one. Now you have to do it. There's no way she isn't that wanting forever. What if I discovered a way to like break her AI and not do waterfall fountain? There it is. It looks like, it looked like I hit her in the face. You wanna do one now? I know you want to. Not that close though, god damn it. I basically went into that the same way I started the fight with her. Not sure why that wasn't a bleed. That's okay. Oh, that was pretty bad. I think when it's faded like that, you can, yeah. There you go. Okay, let's do it right now. 1, 2, 3. Oh, wow. Yeah, that was bad. Man, a one-off, or a mistake. Then you die. One mistake, and then it takes 6 minutes to get back to that point. At this point, like, I honestly think a better design would have just been you have to do the first phase perfectly. Like, it's so much more just doable at this point than, like, I don't know, do the Lord, like, because she's never been defeated, if you do the first phase perfectly, she's so ashamed of that. She's so ashamed that she has to, like, kill herself. Ah! No. Something like that. She shouldn't do the move here. Yeah. Now she knows, yeah. I kinda dodged it there. I delayed the roll quite a lot, that's what. Ouch. That was close. Let's play. Okay. Not a bad opening so far. 13 or 12 Estus. And 12 Estus and she's halfway down, I'll take it. Her sword grows in length at every match. Yeah, I knew you were gonna do that. That's why I kept myself in the back there. Stop it. Second part hasn't been as good. Why did she trigger that? Strange. It's a bit. Okay, that was good. Sucks when she just nicks you, because, like, oh, I should have done the, should have been paid myself. Take a knife. Dude, these knives are, that's a game changer. Great. Ouch. I'll just play it safe. Thing. Yeah. I don't know if I can kill that. That might be right enough to not be able to heal. Yeah, that's what I thought. Let's do that. There we go. Of course, she has to do the one that. Yes! Can I kill her with a knife? Yes! Yes! Okay, I got my satisfaction out of it. Good bleed. Right, so stay at a medium range. Medium range. I should have punished her there. It's okay. Good, if I finish. Oh, I got greedy. Yeah, you really cannot. Ooh. Yeah, I almost did it right, and then the last one I messed up, yeah. I didn't consume any meat either, did I? Oh, no, I think I did. Did I? No. All right, she's coming toward me, which is not bad. Not bad. We don't like the kick. Actually, the kick is the worst. The kick is the worst because I'll just. There you go, there you go. Attaboy, that's how you do it. Oh, there you go, perfect. And roll. Yeah. What? How did that hit me? Let's see if I can trigger it again. Okay, oh. Gosh, she heals so much. It sucks. Okay. One, two, wait, three. 4, 5. Man, her downtime is so little in that move. The delay there, what a piece of garbage. Come on, collision. God damn, I should have punished that. Oh, wow, I don't know how to do that. 5.
What?
I was maybe a bit late there. Well, I was clearly late given that I got hit. Oh, I don't have any S's. I guess that's not true that I don't need many S's for the second phase. Really have to wait there. I mean, I lasted for quite a while in the second phase there, so that's not too bad. I still need to polish up how to dodge the when she flies up and sends you 15 copies of her, but that's not too bad. Okay, cool. I think I'll take a break because I'm getting there, but I need to kind of stretch my hands and relax a bit. But we'll continue next time. Bye.